This is Subulan. This is the port right here. You can see one of the ferries coming in here now from Cebu over to here. Very nice. The water is very clear, nice and clean. And school's out for, I guess, what is this? Summer vacation or fall vacation, something like that. So you can see a lot of people out there swimming. This is a Wednesday morning, and the children are all out there. Okay, so I'm at my friend's house, and out front here they have some coconuts laying out here. And I was asking Cleophas, what's going on with them? They use them for charcoal or what? She says, no, they're going to get oil out of the coconuts. They'll make some coconut oil. And I guess part of the first part of the process is to dry them out. So here they are here. I can smell them. The rich scent of coconut here. It's like being at the beach. And I think there's a bunch more over there. And a bunch of shells, maybe just more coconuts, I don't know. Speaking.
Oh, see when your troubles look like mine. I see when your troubles look like mine. Ooh, oh Lordy mine. I see when your troubles look like mine. Oh, but who got that cradle when I'm gone? Who got the cradle? Good night.